appears in RBP 3 retro, and it's automatically stopping the machine at the quarter inch, and it automatically comes back to the top of the stroke. If you look here, we've inserted an air cylinder. And that air cylinder is the exact same size as the linkage that was removed when it has pressure on it. And you can see it's powered by a dual safety valve right there. All right, coming around to the front of the machine. You see she brings it down to the quarter inch, puts the material in, and then it comes back to the top of the cylinder. Automatically stops at the quarter inch point. And the piece is inserted. Stops at the top. Puts it down to the quarter inch point, puts the material in. Comes back up to the top. Now this whole system is monitored over on this side. You can see a resolver, which is geared one to one with the crankshaft. And if you look around this plant, there's just ISC stuff. ISC lights everywhere.